Egyptian light must be eradicated. All that you have known, all that you have ever loved, shall die along with you, Nephilim.
As long as the time.
In the end, it was a mortal heart that saved two worlds from ruin and cast down the prime evil. Forever. Day breaks for both angels and men. For mankind's greatest champion, the Nephilim, rose to confront the darkness that we, in our pride, would not face. Brethren, I will take my place among you once again, but this time as a mortal. Since justice has been met this day, I will now stand as wisdom. On behalf of those who risked all to save us. Forevermore, we shall stand together, angels and men, in the light of this glorious new dawn.
Diablo's essence lingers in the Black Soul Stone. I cannot destroy the stone, nor allow its evil to remain within the heavens. And so it must be hidden, even from the angels. I pray that it will be enough.
Try.
done well, Horadrim. Your service here is finished. And you should all... run. Malphail.
Trail of blood to Westmarch, where angels lay waste to the city. They stalk the streets, killing all they find. But why? Some dark purpose drives this slaughter. I will find out what it is and purge these reapers from Westmarch, the kingdom I once called home.